Oh no, why are we discussing this? Is XYO the next big flop? Okay, so it showed a lot of promise. I'm not a daily charts watcher, but you guys might be because you might be planning on selling it and you're gonna see why in a minute. So it's at 5. Okay, we're gonna check out the all-time high, and yes, that did rhyme and I didn't even try. Okay, so we hit 6 right here. But look, this is what I wanna show y'all over here. If you wanna know if something is worth something, you need to pay attention to these parts right here. Partnerships, real world problems, implementation. Now, XYO has a lot of promise. All right, so it's been kind of silent, but hey, that could be silent and deadly maybe. So keep watching. All right, so as far as like people saying things, people are asking any news coming soon and everything, they really don't have to give us news, you know what I'm saying? But if people are investing, a lot of people want information in their investment if it's going to be profitable. So the best way to know that is if you're checking out the partnerships and follow along with their roadmaps and everything. Okay, so what I want you guys to see is, let's come over here. These are some of the partners. They got FedEx, Remax, Chainlink, Hydrogen, Microsoft. That's gigantic, that's big, okay? But this is not the main factor, okay? We're gonna check out the case studies. How does XYO impact the industry, okay? All right, it allows data to be permanent and chained, ensures high mobility assets, all right? Utilizing these resources for location data, okay? So now we're gonna check out some of the use cases. This is my favorite part. But the problem is this, look guys, this won't move until usage goes up. Usage from them implementing their partnerships and technology, and usage from the people who own the tokens and the cryptocurrency and the technology that they're getting from it. You have to start using it. You can't just sell it, trade and swap it. You have to hold and you have to use. That's how we know if something is valuable or not. So the airports will use it. Okay, one of the largest fears of an airline traveler faces is having their luggage lost or stolen. Accounting for all baggage moving through TSA checkpoints, gates, and airplanes is important not only for travelers' peace of mind, but for the overall safety and security of airport. The XYO network can provide independently verified location data that can help minimize luggage mishandling and can ultimately save travelers and airport staff, blah, blah, blah. So it'll just help you locate your luggage so it's not mistaken for some type of kaboom luggage. You understand what I'm trying to say? Okay, so medical equipment. This one is one of the most important to me. It helps with identification of both patients and staff. A single misplacement or a mistake could mean the difference between life and death, okay? All right, it can provide trustless verified location reporting that is critical. Okay, the feasible error reduction and increased efficiency in hospital is made possible. So basically it can save lives, okay, if everything is documented and located properly. I don't really care about the e-commerce part. You do, maybe. The insurance is important. Rental cars that get stolen all the time, that's important. The national security is important. So the technology is immaculate. The problem is this, man. It's kind of going silent and stagnant, and I like I said, you guys might care about this, but it has shown some promise. It can do some crazy things, you know what I'm saying? It can shoot up, you never know. This one is definitely worth it to me, worth the investment. But if it doesn't start rolling out more things behind the scenes, then it won't translate over here and investors might get scared and die off, okay? So it could flop, okay? But hey, me, I don't invest into something unless I'm certain that, you know, it's gonna be a good investment. So I'm gonna hold, I'm not gonna plan on selling or any of that. If I get a little loss, then I might get a little loss. I don't invest into something that don't make sense, okay? So like they haven't really, you know, given any news updates in a while, but, hey, I'll keep you guys posted.